Two Iowans will spend 4 years in prison after pleading guilty to human trafficking charges. Back in 2019, Nesli Muerchong and Bertina Juarez enticed two people from Micronesia to move to the United States and take jobs at an Ottumwa meatpacking plant. The pair then stole the workers' paychecks and only gave them a small allowance. Federal investigators say the two also took the workers' passports. In addition to the prison sentence, the suspects will also pay the victims $70,000 in restitution.